a couple hours of searching. I'm actually gonna need the coal. Again, I would prefer to get 35 today, but I'm really not pushing it. I'm not. Like, we're totally fine. Like, doing this pretty chill. I'm going to go to the bottom here. Because I would like a weapon, aka a forest sword. If I can get one down here. Most likely. I'll do a combination of grinding and going for it. We're getting that very late into the run, though. So I don't really have to worry about it right now. Okay, we'll go 35. Good run overall. Good pace overall so far. Wilderness golems have a higher percent odds of actually dropping the living hat over actually scything it, so that's why the question was brought up there. There's a lot of little things that I'll probably be doing later on to help the cause, but we don't really have to think about them now, since they're going to be done much later into the run. Faster than walking home. Inventory's been full and I forgot to do it day one. Looking for a good luck day here so we can go back to the mines. I will just force one if I don't get one here soon.